just live this here lifestyle. You can't skate from the bottom to the top, my lifestyle. Nigga, live life like a beginning, this is only the beginning. Nigga, I'm on the top of the mountain, buffing on clouds, and nigga still beginning.
What is it, we're talking about lunch? So I can see. What's lunch? Muscle noodles. Muscle chef, sorry. Cappuccino. That should be me. Here's it. Nice crackers. That'll do. I need some more day.
Just live this here lifestyle. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You can't skate from the bottom to the top, my lifestyle. Nigga, live life like a beginning, this is only the beginning. Nigga, I'm on the top of the mountain, puffing on clouds, and nigga still beginning.
So, what are we doing today?
Today, it's just a normal day, double day. Fighting on Monday night, so we had a recovery yesterday. So today's the opportunity to get out in the field after getting beaten Monday, so looking forward to it. We have skills first and then weight, so a couple of things we want to work on for the week out. We've got Big Bad Latsy at the back here, usually carpool with him. So yeah, normally more chat that goes on and just silence, so.
Just live this here lifestyle. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You can't skate from the bottom to the top, my lifestyle. Nigga, live life like a beginning, this is only the beginning. Nigga, I'm on the top of the mountain, puffing on clouds, and nigga still beginning.
Hey, you Chico, do you remember?
Hey?
First grade you met, can you remember?
First grade, I think, I would have been Windows Up.
Yeah?
Yeah, and signing session in the kids.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was fucking that stoked, man.
Yeah.
Fucking, just like never gonna wash my hands ever.
Yeah, basically get training an hour early, depending on the body. Either get physio or always get both my ankles strapped in. After that, probably go to the physio room and throw some chat around.
You right? So I asked the question.
No, but you're looking at me the way you're looking at me.
I said this is a bruised elbow.
And then JD, JD, you were trying to get a bite. JD,
no, I wasn't. I was generally worried about your concern. Are you welfare? Like a bruised elbow. Like fuck, Ollie had one in
there. There you go. There it is.
This week was a little bit different because it was a short turnaround. We started inside on cardio equipment and then made our way outside with Ronnie and done some boxing, still need to do a bit of conditioning. So it's good to mix it up a bit instead of just running. After some light conditioning with Ronnie, we done some stationary drills with Baz just on our plays. A bit cluggy last week. It was a real good head out and flowed real well. Just finished field, now it's time to wait, so hopefully get around 85% of your 1RM, so go. We usually do weights twice a week, depending on the turnaround, maybe sometimes three times. Boys got us working at 85%, so try to reach your targets and try to lift big. After weights, just shower up and then cruise home, or depending on what the boys are doing.
Yeah, brother. See you, bye. just finished training. Double day today, day off tomorrow. Really good out in the field. Really happy with it. Everyone was on the ball, so.
Right, that's it, done for the day. It's a double day, so now it's just time to relax and kick back. Catch you next episode.